So I stopped at a Jack in the Box on the way here, and the girl behind the counter said, "Hiya, are you having an awesome day?" Not, "How are you doing today?" No, "Are you having an awesome day?" Which is pretty shitty, because it puts the onus on me to disagree with her. Like, if I'm not having an awesome day, suddenly I'm the negative one. Usually when people ask how I'm doing, the real answer is I'm doing shitty. But I can't say I'm doing shitty because I don't even have a good reason to be doing shitty. So if I say I'm doing shitty, then they say, "Why? What's wrong?" And I have to be like, I don't know, all of it. So instead, when people ask how I'm doing, I usually say, "I am doing so great." But when this girl at the Jack in the Box asked me if I was having an awesome day, I thought, well, today I'm actually allowed to feel shitty. Today I have a good reason. So I said to her, "Well, my mom died." And she immediately burst into tears. So now I have to comfort her, which is annoying. And meanwhile, there's a line of people forming behind me who are all giving me these real judgy looks because I made the Jack in the Box girl cry. And she's bawling and she's saying, "I'm sorry, I'm so sorry." And I'm like, "It's fine, it's fine." I mean, it's not fine, but you know, it's fine. And I would like to order a double Jack meal, and I've kind of got somewhere to be, so maybe less with the crying and more with the frying, huh? And the girl apologizes again, and she offers me a free churro with my meal. And as I'm leaving, I think, I just got a free churro because my mom died. No one ever tells you when your mom dies, you get a free churro. Anyway, I'm sorry. That's not part of the... All right. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. Here I am, BoJack Horseman, doing a eulogy. Let's go. Hey, piano man, can I get like an organ flourish? Nicely done. You know, I was a little worried I wouldn't have the right accompaniment today. I guess it's a good thing my mom was an organ donor. What happened to the organ? Okay, why don't you just leave the comedy to the professionals, okay? This is a funeral, sir, for my mother. Could you show a little respect? I'll take it.